Here we see
Nelson Piquet.
He did that yesterday at the same spot, and in fact backed it into the guardrail. So Nelson in his 200th Grand Prix struggling hard not to be too outshone by Michael Schumacher, who's about to come in.